take the one-star rocket off the track. And again, Doug Watson, track announcer, on his way down there to get the word from Chub Frank himself. See what exactly did happen. Again, we're under it. 5 down, 7 to go in this race. Matt Lux will inherit the lead, but he's got a right front flat tire. He's here in 21. Dan Stone will